guys, it's Haley. Welcome back to another video. Today we have a very special night planned. Tonight we are going to be going to Tyrol Basin. And for those that don't know what Tyrol Basin is, it's basically if you guys like to snowboard, ski, or tube, then obviously this is the place for you. I've never been there. My boyfriend has been snowboarding, and that is what he's going to be doing tonight. What my little sister and I are going to be doing tonight is tubing. We're going to play it on the safe side because I'm not trying to break a leg and I don't know how to ski nor snowboard. So I want to learn in the future, but tonight, like I said, we're going to be playing it on the safe side and we're going to go tubing. It's going to be a really fun experience for you and me because I, like I said, I've never been. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video and let's get right to it. If I'm being real, do I speak my truth or do I filter how I feel? I wonder, wouldn't it be nice to live inside a world that isn't black and white? I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I'll forget about them. I wonder. Okay, hopefully you guys can see me, but it's really, really fun out here. Going tubing. It's really cold though. My eyelashes feel like they're frozen, so we'll beat you back up at the top. Yeah, I wonder what it's like. You have the opportunity to walk, or you have an opportunity to take the lift. We're gonna take the lift. I never said I was a saint. I wonder, when I cry into my hands, I'm conditioned to feel like it makes me less of a man. And I wonder if someday you'll be by my side and tell me that the world will end up alright. I wonder. We are home now. Yes, it is dark because it is time to go to bed. It was a really fun night and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. See you in the next one.